Hi guys, video two. We're in the segregation area of prison. You can see outside there, numbers are so badly missed that now. This is one of the segregation cells anyway. Posh of sinks. Bit of salt here. Segregation. And this is where your taxpayer money would have been going. Might not be a nice life inside these places, but even so, this is what your money goes towards when you get chucked in prison. Still wondering if they want to be stuck in one of these. Does sort of also frustrate as well at the same time. Spiral staircase going up. Solid doors. One of these is actually set out with a mannequin. There is a few mannequins here as well. Another cell. There's your bed. Salt that. Random light switch. This one actually set up like a cell. Merry Christmas. Mailbox. Presents for nobody here. Constant watch cells there. Wish we'd just been in, I think, as long as we've just been in anyway. Yeah. Obviously for those who are, you know, a bit suicidal. Look at them beds there. Mental. Once we've had a walk around, I'll get a nice video on my other phone. On my GoPro, as to not rip too much battery out of my phone. Stairs going up into the cells. A cell here, which is all set out as well, as if an inmate has gone to the bathroom or something. Toothbrush and stuff on the beds. Toilet well used. You know, that's obviously for people that do the tours or whatever, but what is it she done intentionally, I don't know. Intervention suite. No, there's nowhere to go. Anyway. That's video two, and now we're going to head outside.